What's up, everyone? So today, back here with the Entertainment Crew, and we decided to come up with a video idea, kind of diving into the crew. I know a lot more new people don't know much about us. I know the more of the oldies that have been here since the beginning know a lot about us. But we want to take this type of video to kind of get more personal with you guys, so you guys kind of know us a little bit better. So we're going to take a quiz, and then afterwards, we're going to kind of discuss if we agree with the results, which Star Wars character we think we are, and just overall, just a more of a fun type of video. So let's get into it. So you're on a stealth mission, all right? So basically, this is what happened in A New Hope. Let's see what I would choose, all right? The last one. I think that I would try to, like, maybe, I agree with this, like, I am more sociable. I would probably try to be charming to get out of that type of situation. You know, try to like act like your friend a little bit. I feel like that'd be the safest route, so I'd go with that one. A disciplined person. Alright.
Yeah, this is basically Luke's scenario and what he
did. Yeah, I know. I picked the last one. I literally, that first sentence, that's what I was thinking about.
You're trying to make living scavenging and selling ship forge, but you just find out the merchant you've been dealing with is ripping you off with the...
I wouldn't stand for that. All right. I'd probably try to do the third one. Like, this wouldn't be for anyone in general, but regarding race situation, if I were in his situation with the plut guy, I would try, because his place is corrupt, all right? I would try taking the business down in a more... Not like, oh, I'm going to beat you up type of way, but in a more of a logical type of way.
You're leading a fleet of ships to attack a heavily defended base right before the attack commences. Everything seems quiet, but the enemy is jamming your signal, so it's unclear whether the shield is engaged. What's your course of action? So, episode 6. Yes, sir.
Well, I mean, it worked out for them, so pressing forward worked out for them, worked out for me.
If somebody called you a stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking... How would you respond?
Impressive. Every word in that sentence is wrong. I go with that one. There you go. I like that quote. One of these inspires me? So basically, we got the island, the Death Star, Hoth, Endor, Dagobah. What is that? Alderaan,
Kamino,
Tatooine, and then I'll go with the Alderaan.
Let's say your search for a pilot crew takes you to the Mos Eisley Cantina in the midst of slurping on a weird-looking alien beverage and listening to a bunch of eggheads playing jazz music. What's your likely demeanor?
Yeah, I'll say a second. I'd be chill, you know. It seems like a nice vibe there, you know.
How would your friends describe you?
All right, you can go, Mylan.
All right. This is a tough one. This is a lot of stuff, by the way. Jeez. Yeah. Brave, courageous, loyal. This is probably the most accurate. Because,
cheeky,
I mean,
brash.
It sounds like it's either this or strong-willed, or you could say stubborn. So it's probably a mix of these two, but yeah.
Okay, fair enough. At the basis, I would pick Darth Maul's, but I think that would be harder to kind of go with, so I'll go with Obi-Wan's.
Yeah.
Falcon, baby. Come on, Falcon.
Yeah. There's a lot of room. Uh-oh.
Change only one scene. Wait, go down.
Midichlorians, basically.
Dying in a put... Well, he didn't die, so...
Yeah.
All right, go up. I would say Leia and Luke kissing. That's some madness right there, dude. Like...
Oh, wow.
That is...
Luke.
Okay.
Got Luke.
All right. Luke Skywalker. Well. All right, so... I personally disagree with this. I think Shad's gonna, because, you know, he knows me. I'm not gonna explain it. Shad, what would you say the character I'm like, and what would you describe me as? Like,
Do
you agree with this personally?
Yeah, I personally don't agree with it either. I don't see it really. He got Luke in this test, but I think he's a bit more similar to Poe. He's more, Luke's more, you know, well, this is confusing because you got Luke. He is more argumentative, and you can see it, like, all right, Luke, as in this guy I'm talking to, is more, he argues a lot, you know, and he's similar to Poe because, you know, he kind of, You can see him arguing with Rey in one of those scenes, like for like 10 minutes straight, so.
Really bad, actually. Really bad.
Han, ship.
What'd you do to the droid?
What'd you do to the Falcon?
Falcon's a lot better shape than he is.
BB-8's not on fire.
What's left of him isn't on fire.
Tell me what happened.
You tell me first.
You know what you are.
What?
You're difficult. Really difficult.
You,
you're a difficult man.
You are...
Rey.
Mm. Finn.
Spice runner?
You were a stormtrooper?
Were you a spice runner?
Were you a scavenger? We could do this all night.
He's also very lighthearted. Makes jokes quite a bit. If you look at our collaborations, you know, just check him out and then boom. He makes jokes like every 10 minutes. And very cocky, which Poe is also. He's clearly confident in his abilities. And, you know, you can see that by, you know, Haldo taking over the ship. I mean, you got to be confident to do that, so.
Right.
Now your turn. Now, actually, my turn to take the test.
Yes, and I'll describe.
I'm split between two and three. Probably two. Because it's more, I mean, I feel like that's something I would do. I would just consider, and then just, even if it's not much of a plan, I feel like I'd just throw something out there just so we could do something, not just stand there and not do anything. If I was Luke in the situation, I don't know. I feel like that's, if Yoda was teaching me, who is like pretty much, you know, the probably the best teacher and the best, you know, Jedi teacher, I feel like it wouldn't be...
I feel like overall, he is the best teacher overall, but I think we all have our own personal, like, opinions on who we think would suit us with, like, who. Like, I personally, like, say, oh, like, or someone probably say Mace Windu would be my personal, or Obi-Wan. But overall, he is the best.
I think that I could learn with him as a teacher. I feel like he's a pretty good teacher. If I am... Oh, Merchant's ripping me off. Oh. I would probably do this one. I wouldn't go as far as you. I feel like you'd go a bit further. I don't feel like I'd do that. I feel like I just, you know... Just do this. Nothing, like it says here, nothing too crazy. Alright, I'm leading. Alright. I'd break off the attack. That's too risky. That's way too risky. Like, you're gonna blow up all
the
ship.
They did it in the end, dude.
They did, but it's, if I was, like, the admiral or whatever, I would break it off 100%.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, this has happened to me before. Not these exact words, but I didn't say anything, so... which of these... I think this might be weird, but Hoth looks nice, man. Like...
Yeah, wow, that's... Okay.
Yeah, I think Hoth. It's weird, but... what's my likely demeanor?
I feel like the third one.
Yeah.
That sounds like you.
Wait, I was thinking more of this. But... Because you basically just... I just want to get in and just get out right after.
Okay.
How would you describe me?
I would say strong-willed and stubborn. I would pick that for years.
Fucking wield. I agree with you on this. I'm gonna like cut my freaking leg off with the one dog.
Yeah, exactly. Off, so. That would be harder to learn for sure. Even though it's more cool.
That's so cool though. Lightsaber is cooler. I agree with you. There's more room space. You know, it feels probably more comfortable in there. Oh no. This isn't even that bad. Obi-Wan telling Anakin's over. That's not. Alright. Leia. Oh, Boba Fett. Wow, alright.
Well, I personally think Shad is Obi-Wan Kenobi from the Clone Wars specifically, from the TV show. You know, I think that is, Obi-Wan has a very sarcastic sense of humor, and you can kind of see that in Shad quite a bit. That's where... more darker, sarcastic sense of humor. Also, he's a bit of a perfectionist, and I can see that being Obi-Wan a bit. He always tries, especially with like bow plans, he tries to strategize and make sure it's perfect, and then Anakin just runs in there and he kind of gets annoyed by it, alright? Another thing is, Obi-Wan is kind of arrogant, to be honest, and Shad is as well, alright?
True.
Another thing is, when Obi-Wan kind of like went to talk about to Anakin about Padme in the Clone Wars. I think it was during season 6. Kind of like, not blatantly saying like that he knew they were a thing, but he was talking with the Rush Clovis. he wasn't afraid to speak his mind. Confrontational. That's Shad right there. All right, Shad. And we've had some talks with about Shad with his girls. And this scene when Obi-Wan and Satine were arguing sounds just like Shad. I'm gonna play the clip.
It's hers. A Republic military presence is the only sure defense against the Separatists.
Even extremists can be reasoned with.
Perhaps if one can be heard over the clanking of their battle droids.
Oh, the sarcasm of a soldier.
The delusion of a dreamer.
Well, guys, I hope that you enjoyed that. I hope you guys found out a little bit more about us. And
make sure to like and subscribe. And Entertainment Crew, out.
Signing out.
Feeling free and it feels so right. Oh.